Welcome to Night City.
Am I taking his car? That'd be pretty great. Cause I was saying, oh yeah, I should get a new car as well. And then they're like, here's a new car. And it's like, yeah. That's what I wanted. Okay, that was a cool jacket. Let's look. That's the wrong one. Jacket. Ow! It's got a level requirement of 30. And I'm at 26. Son of a bitch. Problem is, I'm having trouble, like, actually getting further in rank. Well, it's not exactly a car that I would want. Oh, I'm delivering it to Jake Alvarez anyway. Goodbye, bike. I love you. I'll see you later. Okay. I couldn't even see that car. Yikes. Yikes. And in here. Yo. Whoa.
You really saved my ass. I can't thank you enough.
Yeah? What about the money?
Wouldn't stick around too long if I were you. Sixth Street are gonna be searching high and low for this beauty.
Yeah, we will.
It's like Uncle Estevez always said, if you gotta choose between your ride and saving someone else's ass, always choose the ride. At least you know that a ride's never gonna betray you. People, on the other hand.
Alright. Well, see you, Mr. Framerate Man. I'm not meeting. Whoa. You know what? We're gonna murder these fools. Do you see the guy behind him? That was hilarious. Whoa, 3,000. Sweet. Nearly there. Whoa. Don't worry, I got you too. Thanks, Pan Am.
Time to fuck shit up.
So is there a reason that you guys are speeding, Gonzalez, or is that a glitch? That's an actual question. Yeah, cold blood go up. Wow, there's lots of gangbangers around here. I didn't know that I was unleashing this can of wimes. Thankfully, I can totally handle it. Well, stop being criminals. You know, that whole shut up crime thing. Jeez, they're coming from everywhere. Gotta finish this up quick. Woof. Looks like you boys had a rough time. Oh my god, it's the entire neighborhood. Did you see her trip? And then I shot her. So it was even more, like, OP and ridiculous. Well, she's golden legs.
What's it like being a coward, huh?
I don't know. I'm not one, so I can't tell you. Yeah, you want me to come on out?
About to show you come what out. Real experience looks like.
How you guys feeling now? Apparently I'm murdering every Hispanic in the entire town. Cause they just it's a, like a layered encounter. It's super weird. I don't understand the crime that I'm supposed to bring evidence for. Because there was this whole crime, you know, there was the police, you know, thing. So usually that means turn in evidence. But I haven't seen any evidence yet. Let's see if we can line this up and get both of them. 3, 2, 1. Now.
Yeah, get that fuck!
Has a shirt in their possession, not wearing the shirt. You have nothing to fear. Oh my gosh, do I have 55? I have 52. I'm close. But I did level up. I have a perk point. Ooh. I don't know why I haven't gotten that in the past. Okay. Let's go find a job, yeah? We'll do chipping in now. Eh. That's the races. We need one more race. We're gonna grab one of their cars. See how these big old cars drive. Because I don't think I've ever driven one of these. Alrighty. Going to the afterlife. That missile arm was the best decision I've ever made. It's freaking amazing. If only I could get it to track, you know? Like smart tracking, but I don't think that's possible. Honestly, that'd be too OP. But getting them behind cover with the rocket would be amazing. Almost there. Oh no, I'm so sorry. I will get crazy, you can't stop me. Okay. So I wonder what we're gonna get with chipping in. That's, you know, we're gonna kind of settle Johnny's storyline, which is interesting. But am I going to get a chance to separate from Johnny and, like, live my own life? Or is he going to take over? Or are we both going to die? You know, that is the question. I know the secret way into the afterlife now. Now that we're almost beating the game, it's good that I finally have that, right? I remember last time we were down here, we had a really bad frame rate drop in the main room here. It's still rough, but not as rough as it was.
How's it going? Ready for the next race?
Oh, she's gonna have a dream. Full tank, tuned up, body polished to a sheen. Yep, a little more ready.
Okay.
I was asking about you, Chloe. I'm a beast.
Yeah, I love you.
Okay, where?
Definitely going for a dream.
Tough day?
I don't like any other.
So, what'll it be?
Oh, it's just a shop. And they're right. You got a weird outfit there. Look at that thing around his face. Uh-huh. I like your jacket. It's pretty cool. Wait, is this a Johnny Silverhand song?
Maybe. Don't know.
Is that why the quest is called Chippin' In?
How'd Wayland help you exactly?
He made sure we'll find Grayson at home when we stop by.
So we know where to look for him.
So we're probably taking your ride, yes? Green machine over here? Yep. Oh, sick!
Thanks.
Not even mad that they changed my stuff. For that.
Finally looking half decent.
Yo.
What'd Johnny say about me? No, you two talk all the time.
Sure.
He said you're the best. Always were.
The best? Too bad that comes at a price.
You sure you're up for this?
What? You getting cold feet?
No, just... I don't want to see Johnny haze you. Adam Smash is his obsession, not yours.
Mm-hmm.
Think so?
Just trying to play fair. little weird he didn't run into Smasher before now.
Came up in conversation, time to time.
Yeah, but you never tried to track him down?
Listen, V. The fact that Johnny's back changes things, okay?
Okay. Sure. Believe me, I know.
We'll get back to that, I guess.
Alrighty.
Okay, here's as far as we go. Might be our lucky day. Drop Grayson and Smasher in one go.
Fucker's gotta be around here somewhere.
Okay, we can start.
Too many rats around. Better wait till a little darkness creeps in.
Maybe Smasher or Grayson will rear ahead.
Maybe. Don't hold your breath, though. Wouldn't be caught dead here in daylight. Okay. Good as it's gonna get. Maelstrom's got the dog.
I like her
covered.
Car. What is it?
Come on, let's go.
She's tense.
Got an idea.
Cover her just in case.
We need to make ammo. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Ooh, a perk point. Let's throw it into this again. Because it's health regen. This is always good. Okay, there's Maelstrom. Oh my god. That's so dumb. Damage. Nah, I can't put a silencer on it. That's not going to be acceptable. There we go. Silencer. Scope.
You're gonna get a nasty
No, crap.
I'm gonna rip off your fingernails and feed them to you.
Can you open it?
Sure.
Okay.
Watch it now.
You're gonna get a nasty makeover!
Zemo?
You said that. Oh, yeah?
You done shit in your pants yet?
Okay.
Let's see that pretty faceplate.
Turn around.
Come on out. We can be friends.
Oh, Christ. Don't get yourself spotted.
You know, let's talk.
No.
Come on out. We can be friends.
It's just a matter of time!
That's right.
Come on out. We can be friends.
Okay.